marches on, isn't the focus.
Yes. Game started.
But you should do the prepare for nuclear attack one.
That's a folk song, right?
Wait, how the fuck did this...
How the fuck did you already fuck that up? Shit, I pressed the wrong keys.
Morgan, ready to navy!
Not much on tactics, are ya?
Andrew, you remember when I had 1v1 against Felon?
No.
No? On Fiend's Revenge.
Oh yeah.
We kept going and kept getting ties. Like three more games.
Who wants to hula? There's this porn star who can hula hoop like really crazy.
Porn star?
Yeah, porn star.
Yeah, I think I know the one you're talking about.
Is her name kind of French sounding?
Yep, yeah, I definitely know the one you're talking about.
Alrighty then. You dirty.
Well, you can't judge me, you're the one that brought it up. So you definitely know her.
Yeah. I actually know her because she can hula hoop like...
Oh yeah, sure.
Yeah, no, because, I mean, yeah, sure, I've seen her stuff, right? But, because Entropy doesn't watch porn.
I have an infinite queue of ladies outside of my flat, so why would I?
An infinite queue of ladies.
Yeah, hey.
All 16 and above.
Of course. Well, there are also those not trying to get in, but they get denied, obviously.
Wait, so the ones not trying to get in are getting denied?
What?
I was really drunk last Thursday, and I'm not good with the ladies when I'm drunk. But I went up to this girl, and she was kind of teasing this other guy, like a friend of mine, about where she was from. She didn't want to say where she was from. I was convinced she was from Finland, but she didn't want to loosen.
I don't suppose anyone has power. I'm power stored without building any power. So
sure.
Oh, thank you. Saved my life there.
I also fucked
up. Yeah, I'm terrible at air, so. Okay. I don't know why enough I'm in the air slot. It was a terrible idea.
I know. So, what's the tactic here? Turtle? I'm going to go theater.
Spam the shit out of tech one.
Yeah, then we all need to kind of do that. I mean, we need to do damage with it.
So anyway, I started to leave the bar because I was kind of bored, I kind of tired, and she was like, "Oh, where are you going? You don't know where I'm from." And I say, "Girl, I know where you're from in the morning, my bedroom," and then I just left the fucking bar.
So, absolutely. I don't know how that didn't work.
No, I don't know, cause she actually was like, her face was just like this. Oh, jeez, your engineer is in the way. Fuck off.
Yeah, I'll put the factory instead then.
There's air.
But, or should I go air, by the way?
I'm going air.
You should go some air.
Okay, sure. Anyway, she had that O face and she looked at the barman who she knew and was like, "Did you know what he said?" And I was like, "Yeah, damn right." And then I left the bar and I went home and I was like, "God damn it, I have a good
time." He was like, "Oh my god, I love him."
Yes, probably.
Exact voice.
Everybody loves me.
I screwed up yet a bit now. Morgan, payback.
You don't come.
Still have no energy.
Anyone?
Hey, you do know it was girls who started naming me Juice Boy, right?
Oh yeah, I know the story.
From my evil ex-girlfriend.
Yeah, this guy's going to land spam. Choose, don't get killed.
No.
So should I bring in my ACU to the front, Figaro?
I'm walking after this.
Yeah, why not? I'll...
I'm eco-horning. So, wait.
Is there ACU there?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah.
don't know how they still haven't shot down my scout. It's been patrolling over their base. And they just haven't been fast enough to shoot it down.
I'm just
kidding. I've got a load. It's been followed by a load of interceptors, but they're too slow. This is fun.
You're fun.
Uh huh.
So, where are we going, by the way, for holidays? Is that tech 2? Oh, no. Why do they call it medium tank if it's only tech 1? It's a light tank. Fuck off. Or a light medium tank. Or a slightly less lighter tank. Are you streaming?
Juice, I mean, not Juice, Figaro, you can grab those two mexes at the top, at the front, since you'll be at the front.
My engine disappeared. Morgan, I think you should get double gun something.
Oh, hover bomb master!
Don't move me.
I actually microed an air unit.
Entropy, are we going in or what are we doing?
My issue's going
in. You're not complaining on my issue, are we? Under
I'm about to get your issue in French half.
Yeah.
Do it. Hey, you better.
Just getting these units off your back.
Here.
That's your one, just right. But I have units going there. Should be okay. Yeah, I have these units.
What? With Art?
Morgan.
RT.
Please make
Pro.
Entries of your factory. Three time orders there. Make more factories.
Okay. Scouting. The slowest scout in the world. What is this? Oh, fuck. Damn it. I think I need to leave. I need to leave in 3 minutes.
Don't you dare.
You win the game by then? No, I really. Fuck.
Or you can get that. Gun range.
You want me to get an upgrade on my comm?
Gun range.
I haven't got the mass.
I am.
Surely it would be more useful if you go and get gun.
And then we go second gun.
Okay, no, I was wrong. I have now 3 minutes left.
But I'm much better.
Yeah. Now, if we didn't take 20 minutes to start fucking...
E? Anyway.
What?
E. For Morgan's scan.
There's a slight chance I can win a game and not die early and then this happens. What's the power stalling?
Figaro, you need to build a radar at the front.
Go on. Fix in 3 seconds. Yeah. Well, not fixed, but start. I'm so low in power, holy crap.
I'm going to
PDP here. Sure.
So Figaro, do you want me to start engaging with my ACU?
We have stealth there.
Oh yeah, geez, if you could make some
Let's be this.
That's not the
point. No. Bye.
I think this ACU might be unupgraded. You can scout?
Sure. Scout on the way. Scouted. No, he's building something. Ah, but though. Ooh. Ooh.
Did you
run
out your base
here? Yep. Charge! Whoa, this is a cool attack though. yes.
Damn, Swiss planes.
I'm gonna lose the shield.
Oh, you need aim.
Shield gone. Retreating. I've built some
Dude, don't walk so far forward.
No, I know. I'm terribly around. Okay, I need to leave.
Dude, what the fuck?
Yeah, I know.
Just let your computers give all your stuff to Antrim.
Yeah, stay sure.
In back of your base.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna fucking. There you go. Boom! Eco boost. Okay, see you guys later.
Toodles!
Stay behind the hill. If you do go a bit backwards, you can get shield up, right? Scouting round.
I just scouted him. If he's about to push. Okay, no, he's not. Okay, he's just repositioning.
Do you have stealth field channel on that side? That's something to pull for the mobile one.
Probably going to push.
Shield done. Not that I have the power for it. But it's done.
It's like one hand, it's only like 15.
If anybody has tier 2 air or something, we could maybe snipe.
I'm not going to be looking at my comm too much, Figaro, so you need to tell me if I need to back up or I'm overextending or something, yeah? I might not notice.
Don't go past.
Oh shit, I'm upgrading a crap ton of molecules at the same time to the boss. That's why I have no mouse.
Going for a bit of a scouting run, by the way. Mercy's coming in for orange.
From orange? Or what?
Four. I'm sending them in now.
Oh.
Okay, Mercy's. Have you got in without the Mercy's? Commander under attack. Yeah, Mercy's retreating.
What? 200 left. I don't have him.
Yeah, the flak and the shields will keep him alive. Do you want me to send the Mercies in? It won't work, but I can do it.
No.
It won't work. Commander under attack.
Shit,
yeah,
I'm
the flak
will
kill
them
all. See? None of them even fired.
What the fuck, Morgan?
You said send them in.
No.
Well, I said I'm holding them off, and you went, "Ugh!" I presumed you wanted me to send them in.
So don't walk on top of each other. Don't walk on top of each other.
On top of Israel?
So we should shoot each other.
What?
Yeah.
Shooting him.
Ah, okay.
We need to take 3 ammo.
Yeah, I'm going to T3 factory now.
Nah, I'm pulling back here. Too dangerous.
Watch out. It's just rearranging. Can you scout that?
I haven't got any air for a moment. I'm currently in the middle of a T3 upgrade. All my power and build power and everything's going to that. Okay. Entry has an air factory. He can spam up a few T1.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Some scouting.
Where?
What you need to do, Figaro, is get some ranged units attacking him.
Oh, that's TMLs.
Yeah. We've got T2 at the front, just build some tacks. Are you currently assisting my con with that?
Yeah.
With the stealth? Okay. I'll push in a little bit, since I've got full shield.
Hey, watch out for PDs. Take one.
Yeah. I'm just planning on getting in some overcharges and then backing out of there. Be prepared, he might be pushing. No, never mind. Yeah, he's pushing, he's got T2 gun shield.
To your SU, they got understand it.
He hasn't got T2, but he has got shield and gun by the look of it.
I'm not making some corsairs too.
Yeah, he's doing a full push.
Where's this? You still charge for him?
Yeah, it's auto overcharging.
Swift
fence,
do we still have
AA
there?
Yeah, I'll play. That's a lot of mass on the power side.
Shall I go Fedbar?
I think so.
Going fat bar.
Morgan back.
Go for
Nice.
I just hit his con with loads of mercies. That'll force all the creature.
Corsair's going in.
They have TPA, by the way. I don't have enough even with a single PGen.
Okay, I got some Percy out. I will pile up a few and try to do some kind of throw.
I think we're getting the point of start thinking about unique events, maybe.
He's making attack. I'm setting in my SU for some gravity. I need to go there to get a good farming line, so I'll cover that as well a bit.
Ooh, I got a fishing route. This is going to hell.
Shit. The guy on the bottom is being 30 RT by me, isn't it?
The top is fleeing, no need to ravager.
So I'll just put one then. Can you also put the TMD for my AC? So I'm can be scout, definitely scout, also a bottom. I'm afraid what's going on at the bottom.
What on earth is my ACU doing up here?
Back.
Yeah, I had it patrolling in case
they
were.
You could have threats and shit, right? So.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck
doing, we got T2 stationary arty spam from blue down below.
Oh. I think that I can probably kill him with my procedure. Warren, can you make some
chickens? Chicken started.
Where?
Chicken started.
How
there,
far?
20%.
Okay, that should be fine. I mean, Fat Boy is more than halfway. Who's building it? Color.
Orange.
Let's try to kill blue with the arty.
Yeah, blue is setting up a lot of build power, so we can expect some sort of spam coming from him soonish.
Is there just one issue there? Can you scout again? I want to see if we can snipe him. Perhaps, can you make some transports? Help me snipe him. I'm making purses for sniping him.
I can give you some T2 transports if that's what you want.
And then cover the drop. Because his issue is there, right? He doesn't have anti-land, so a few purses will kill him.
How many transports do you want?
Two.
Okay.
Or three. Send transport here, please.
Right, they have given you three transports.
Omni or Vision? Do you want Omni or Soothsayer?
Omni. Soothsayer is bloody expensive. Just build an Omni up front somewhere.
Oh, but you don't. We'll need to defend against the attacks. Can we get some fiber attacks, TMD at the front? Morgan, can you cover the transports going in with the person?
Yeah.
So, is there still 3 AA there? No, there isn't, right?
This give is nasty, fuck you.
What?
Oh!
Morgan, cover!
How do I cover? Oh, you're going for the other guy. I thought you were going down below.
Yeah. So, okay, there it is there. Why does this thing not have? What the fuck? Can you scout the put some 30 scouts over this thing?
Yeah, I gave you some more transports because I was accidentally building them.
Where is this issue?
It's cover.
No idea.
Cover, Morgan.
Oh, chicken is there. This issue is no longer there.
Chicken going top, it seems like.
Really nice.
We lost air control. Red is now producing strap bombers.
I also switched to gas F production with my Cybern Air. Let's assist on it.
Get the mobile shields going that fast.
Yeah. Energy stalled. Pretty much. Do they have nukes or something? Can somebody spot?
Can't see any.
No.
Do they have any defense?
That's a lot of drones on the UAV commander. Could be Billy, potentially.
Shall we make a spider or something?
Maybe not a spider.
Yeah, what I'm seeing is a lot of echoing at the moment, so I'm expecting a nuke or, so, you know, they're going to be working towards something big.
So they still don't have nuke defense? Can you scout again?
I've been scouting semi-regularly.
So no nuke defense?
Nope. I mean, we have Omni over their entire base, so...
Try to deny
try
their scout.
To get that or something.
Yeah, scout. Do you deny?
Chicken might be moving up to the front. Does anyone want a mass gift?
I can use some, I suppose, for the new.
What?
Oh, that chicken is going after the person.
I'm making a lot of Corsairs and taking it.
What?
Make 30 corsairs or something.
To kill the chicken.
Chicken, yeah.
By the way, they do have more air by a considerable margin.
You sure corsairs are condensed?
Corsairs are condensed. My you can do Janus, but that's kind of shit.
I need more anti power on my nuke.
Do you have stealth? Get stealth in base.
Oh shit, there's cuts again.
Yeah, they sent a big load at once.
Ah shit. So they now. But the nuke is at 40% or so. So
strategic launch detected.
Oh.
What?
So they have a nuke?
Apparently.
Yeah, top. That we missed.
Derp?
Is that yours or theirs again?
Theirs.
So they launched two nukes without us noticing.
Get your engines in the corners, Morgan. We'll raise you. What the fuck? Morgan, when you hear a nuke launching, you should always move.
Yeah. That's the thing, we scouted it. Just didn't see it.
Yeah. For the nuke defense.
So what's the plan? Are we just going to keep fighting?
Step one, make nuke defense.
Yep, done.
Where?
But the fact is, we're winning land-ish.
Well, then, that's
they
a
have...
stupid position for the nuke defense, considering that, especially where the nuke is placed.
Chicken going top.
I have 13 courses. We'll still snap one if I can drop close enough.
Oh, what the fuck?
Well, yeah, I have a crap ton of build power on it. Fact is, all the effort we have to put into suddenly building a nuke defense.
Well, that's another nuke. It's coming from the bottom.
Oh yeah. Yep.
Oh, Morgan.
Oh me.
Strats. nothing that does damage faster. I mean, we had nothing. I mean, you can damage this shit in the center as much as you want, but that doesn't really matter. Especially this late in the game.
I did better than I thought I would at air. I had lots of trouble with the eco, but I mean, we had air control until the T3 stage, really.
What wave is this?
Come on, Figaro, you can do it.
Yeah, I have no idea how to play air. I never play air.
Man, they got lucky though with this one guy escaping with 200.
Yeah.
And after that, I took serious damage from that guy, so. And the art is really nice though, of Figaro.
Interesting choice though, Figaro, spamming loyalists.
They stand T4s.
Oh, yeah, I suppose.
They're especially good against GC.
Yeah.
Don't know about Dota.
No, UFHQ, fuck.
Yeah, it got killed by the nuke.
Strategic launch detected.
But yeah, I mean, without SMD. Oh yeah, just SMD in the center. Launch detected. But,
yeah, too neat.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna put this down to Juice, even though that's probably not exactly fair.
Yeah, Juice didn't spot the nuke, it's his fault.
Well, if we had two air players, we would have had better scouting. Cause I mean I was scouting constantly, but I just didn't see the nuke. I mean I'm a terrible air player. So I actually did far better than I was expecting, so I'm quite happy with
having the nuke.
And we can also build stuff with the fat boys. Really good.
What do you want me to build?
Hmm?
Under attack.
Oh yeah, I'm building something with the fat boy.
Yep, yeah, shields, you can spam it out.
Good, look, that's awesome. Hey, he's still alive.
Just PGMs.
God damn it. Should perhaps have gone for nukes straight away. But if they had nukes, then I'm thinking they also had like nuke defense. Oh, they have Persons?
No.
Oh, and this one guy has one of those are engineering assets. Yeah. Such a not white fire. This map is broken. Oh, Figaro got way behind in eco. I think I should have kept ecoing